Thank you. Stigson in Bethlehem, mama! So nice to see us and seeing you here at this awesome music fest! Have mercy, Pennsylvania! It's so good to be here with our friends Kansas, whom we've traveled all around the world with. It's nice to play with them one more time. All that said, I got one question for you all. Are you ready to get your sticks on? Yeah! Ah!
Sitting on this bar,
rocked right down to your very core. There's the man for the job, Mr. Tommy Shaw! Big Daddy, his bad self. When you're with me, I'm smiling. Give me all your love. Your hands build me up when I'm singing. Just touch me and my troubles all fade. Cowan on the piano and vocal, ladies and gentlemen. Sold out in advance, they tell me. This is a resurgence of some kind. Anyway, back 25 years ago, most of you remember that. Put out an album that went to number one on the charts. That was the Paradise Theater album. And this next song, which talks, I suppose, sadly about the ending of summer, the beginning of other times, inspired by the cold weather we have in our home city of Chicago and bad behavior, it's called Snowblind. Thank you. legend of Paradise Theater on his own shoulders. A rock star practically since the day he was born, Mr. James Young. Raising that hammer of the gods in only any way he knows how. You know something, Bethlehem? It's all about the classics, isn't it? You probably asked yourselves, where did the music of Styx come from? What was the source of the Nile that turned into the Styxified experience that we have had all our lives? And the answer to that came on a record that we put out last year called Big Bang Theory! And for the fourth decade in a row, Styx was on the top 50 on Billboard, yeah? I don't have to tell you that. The album's called Big Bang Theory! It all started getting twisted up when we started listening to songs like this.
should have seen them drinking at their island call.
Now, while you're in a loving mood, please give some of it to Todd Zuckerman behind us on the drums. He needs your love. He's working hard for you tonight. How about way in the back? Can you see Todd Zuckerman up here on the drums? Are you checking him out? Todd, you see him? Ever wonder where all this comes from? Problems, Todd says. Well, we'll see. This next song will give you a little insight into the mind of Todd Zuckerman, because it's a song that he created. It's actually one song with 18, she says, stick songs in it. Should we do it?
Thank you. Thank you.
time for Ty Sickerman on the drums. Wow. Now, tell me something. You guys still go fishing here in Pennsylvania? Do you really? I see, I'm from Alabama, and my father never had a computer or cell phone or a BlackBerry or a pager, none of that stuff. He had a boat and a fishing pole, and that was the time I remember most, was hanging out with my father going fishing. And I swear I would trade all my toys, everything I've got right now, for one more day in the boat fishing with my daddy. So if you're still doing that, you hang on to it. The reason I'm saying that is because the world is getting so much smaller. We're so busy, we're so connected and wireless and everything. We just have to remember every once in a while to take the time and just be. Still awake from the things you said. thank you so much. That's a brand new Styx song right there. Now, where was that? Where's Ricky Phillips? Shine a light on Ricky. There he is. Say hello to Ricky Phillips on the bass guitar and vocals. Thank you. If you've been following Styx for the last 3 years, almost 3 years, you realize that this is about 3 years for Ricky Phillips and Styx. Very close. However, we've known Ricky a long, long time. Is anybody around here in the 70s? I think JY asked that. This man right here. What was it like? I've seen pictures. I saw a picture of Ricky Phillips in 1979. He was on the stage with Styx in a band called The Babies. That much I know. That was 3 years ago. Little baby Ricky. However, he has a very checkered past. He's played with quite a few folks like Ronnie Montrose, the greatest guitar player, except for, how about Jimmy Page? Played with Jimmy Page. Got back in the band with John Wade again called Bad English.
We can sit out there, can we?
Yeah. All right.
Because I'm here to play Styx music, right? Good. Well, I've got a great idea. How about something from the Grand Illusion?
Something from the Grand Illusion?
Yeah. All right. Thank you.
have to ask you if you had a good time, Bethlehem. It's obvious. Try this. Yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Pretty good. Okay. Okay, we're up against some talent tonight. I can feel it. Call and response, call and response. Okay. School's out for... Hey, mama said the way you move... You usually don't get that one, but okay. That's really good. I'm in tough tonight. Hey, kids, rock and roll. Fat bottom girls, you make the I said hey, hey, yeah. I said hey, yeah. Na 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 na. Too damn good. One more. One more. Let's see what you got. Yeah. Come sail away. Come sail away. Come sail away with me.
Come sail away. Come sail away. Come sail away with me.
I think we have a winner. Yes.
Story goes, but somehow we missed out.
from Styx tonight, right? I'll tell you why, because you were awesome tonight! That's right! You know the word! For a couple more songs.
Emotions.
Oh, mama, I can hear you photographer. On keyboards and vocals, the mighty, mighty Lawrence Galvin! Us on the drums, Thunder himself, Mr. Todd Sokolow. Hang on a minute. That was nice, but I don't know about you. I could use a little bit more of that. Can we do that again? Mr. Todd Sokolow! Yeah! That's what I'm talking about! Standing next to me on this stick stage for over half of my life now, the godfather of sticks, James J.Y. Young! I'm Tommy Shaw! Thank you! Thank you! And we are Stitch! The way I want to go! You kidding me? We can stay here and do this all night long! Wake up in the morning! I'm looking here. It says we got a gig in Cumberland, Maryland tomorrow night. I know, what were we thinking? We could have stayed here and gone fishing tomorrow. But I got a feeling it's gonna be this same kind of vibe up in Maryland tomorrow. You should come with us, we'll do it again! It's still summertime. On tour the rest of the summer, so anywhere you are in the country, you hear Sticks is in town, you come see us, all right? Yeah, we'll come right back here and see you. How's that? I'm trying to think of some better way to put this. Because, oh boy, the truth is, my friends, you know, oh boy, we got to go.